Seeing Kara saying that Kalisto is good friend would be a respectable champion. And then Brian Kendrick called Sin Cara a traitor.
I agree with him. If Sin Cara wants to be at SmackDown Live so bad, then he could go there.
Well, he may be going there if the Cruiserweight division heads over to SmackDown Live. Brian Kendrick, the current Cruiserweight champion.
You don't have to agree with what Brian Kendrick does, but he calls himself the man with a plan. And thus far, his plan has worked out excellent.
And Byron, he's also called himself the standard bearer and savior.
I think Brian Kendrick is growing more confident with every minute that passes.
Kendrick has done a very good job of slowing down the pace in this match.
Not allowing Sin Cara to fly at all. This time, though, Sin Cara, tremendous core strength. Able to do a, look at this, top rope now for Sin Cara. Watches himself, cross body. Is it enough to put Kendrick away? Two count kick out.
Don't forget for Sin Cara, look, regardless of the outcome at Survivor Series, this is a chance for Sin Cara to state his claim in the Cruiserweight division.
I mean, despite the outcome at Survivor Series, it's about keeping the Cruiserweight division on.
Saxon, whose team are you on?
Here's the cover by Kendrick. Is it enough kick out?
Look, just making light of the possibilities. Of course, I want the Cruiserweight title to stay here on Raw. We heard those somewhat controversial comments from Sin Cara saying that Kalisto would make a more, quote unquote, respectable champion.
Who is Sin Cara to decide what's respectable and what's not? I have the utmost respect for Brian Kendrick.
Oh, tilt-a-whirl backbreaker, cover by Sin Cara. Shoulders are down and a kick out. Swan already owns two victories over the Cruiserweight champion. You have to believe he's gonna earn a title opportunity down the road.
Where's TJ Perkins?
Sin Cara with a win tonight. Although, join them as well.
Kendrick going for Sin Cara's mask.
And Kendrick, there it is, the captain's hook. And look at how the mask of Sin Cara has been twisted around. He can't even see.
And Sin Cara's in trouble here.
Look at extra tough to breathe for Sin Cara. How long can the mask man hang on? Not long enough.
Here's your winner by submission, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Brian Kendrick.
If Brian Kendrick can catch Kalisto in the captain's hook on Sunday, the Cruiserweight division will be staying right here on Monday nights.